was all so different long ago, before Crix went blind and lost his mind. When the master and Crix were young, they were great friends. They learned how to make puppets together. Crix only wanted to create beautiful things and make people happy. But after his accident, he came to hate the whole world. He didn't believe that there was any point in beauty anymore, so he started changing his wonderful puppets to do evil things. And then he decided to do the same thing to the master's puppets. I was the only one he didn't change, his first puppet. Please, don't let Crix leave Joyville. He will do evil wherever he goes.